Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, we're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. So you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You picked the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Yeah, you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I don't feel bad for you. This shit gon' hurt now.
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Yeah, you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your snipers locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down alone, man. Kill that motherfucker.
We're getting torn up out here.
Shit!
You the one that's
going. Hey, yo, bitch. Don't
bring war to a soldier, boy. You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. Take it from me. Eventually, someone's gonna take it from you, too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You picked the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
To identify for your funeral. Do me a favor, man. Make it quick.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry! I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like him. He's a shady piece of shit hacker for hire. Very good.
There. Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast! Aiden! Come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Wait, where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat boy just made it personal.
My
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
Like one? There's a going out of business sale.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
My data? I didn't bring your sister.
We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Shit! Reports are coming in. Aiden Pierce, the vigilante known as the Fox, has been spotted in downtown Chicago.
Billboards from somewhere. There. WKC, man. We gotta shut it down.
Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
You, my boy, that wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
All units, CQS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
We have a secret sky out. I'm going into his side. Watch out.
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to the suspect.
down the suspect.
He's over there now!
Shit, better not hang around.
Police are asking people to remain calm.
Get out. Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. Gotta shut it down.
Right,
Shit, better not hang around.
Somebody's still here.
The vigilante's there.
Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
That man, he's the one they're talking about.
Get out! Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS?
911, state your emergency, please.
I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it? Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for sis now.
Thank you.
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to suspect.
Suspect's vehicle is disabled.
I rebooted the backup. That'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on.
We've got Default's location. Now, I'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. Just find a line in and see what I found.
Thank you.
T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm so cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Keep an eye out.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.